They've made a nice jump. They approached it a little differently and brought in, to a large degree, a new team. And we've chosen to honor every guy that was on this team and go a little bit slower. They are very good offensively, and we need a really good effort on the mound this weekend, and we'll have to continue to be competitive and score the runs enough to win. I think it'll be a great series, and we would just love for Birmingham to come out and support our kids, and they're going to see a very entertaining and competitive series if they'll do that this weekend. 7 on Friday, 2 on Saturday, and 1 on Sunday. It's an important series for our team. Yeah, it's good weekend. Proud of the guys. We equally as proud of them a week ago too. When we didn't get any wins to show for it, but our guys continue to play so hard and so competitive offensively, and thankfully we were able to outscore them twice this weekend. So really good weekend for our kids. I told them after the Rice weekend, because they were really discouraged and disappointed after losing the Sunday game, after taking a lead into the ninth inning against their All-American closer, how proud we were of them, and I really felt there was, that the season might swing this upcoming weekend with Houston. Happy that it did. That'd be your goal, is that they can't pitch around or focus on one guy, and that you'd have multiple ways to score. And I kind of thought last night, the 4 2/3 innings that we got in were kind of a microcosm of what we want to do. We were disciplined at the plate. We got some walks and some competitive at-bats to get to those walks, fouling off some pitches. We were able to use the bunt game effectively. We were able to steal a base, and we were able to get an extra base hit. That's the offense that we want to have, is kind of a total package, 1-9, that keeps a constant pressure on the opposing team. That was continued last night, and hopefully will today through the weekend. And he's such an amazing young man. If you meet James Oliver, you'd say, well, that's what I want my son to be like. He's going to be a doctor. He's a 4.0 student. He's just exactly, teachers just give glowing reports about him. And then with them dealing with his brother being in Iraq and having him home, it brought tears to my eyes. When he caught the first pitch and was able to hug his brother, and he was able to be here. We've gotten to the point with Shea being out and Brandon being out and Bo just being on the mend, thinking that's our weekend rotation. It's like, who's it going to be? And so he's thrown James in there this weekend, and he did. He gave us a real gutty opportunity for our team to score enough to win, and we were able to do it. So thrilled for the Oliver family. They're a special, special family.